It's Tim here.
It's currently 7:20 and we're all headed to the Adventure Center for breakfast. We're all walking there right now, as you can see. Alright, I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, I'm here with Matthew and Tina, content officer of the future.
Hey.
And I'm gonna ask him if he has any advice for young designers.
I think a lot of designers, a lot of creative people, they like to touch and do a lot of different things, and they are always looking for guidance on their path. But the thing is, they haven't identified what the heck their goal is.
Okay.
So just like any good design, design your own life. Pick a goal, understand what it is that you're trying to achieve, the outcome you want, dissect the steps that it's going to take to get there by studying other people, studying other things that are already out there, because success leaves clues, and then start tackling it one day at a time. Understand the goal and then just work towards that goal. So don't just do stuff aimlessly. However, there's room for play. I think there's plenty of room to play and explore. Those are the things that help you understand the world, understand all the different dots that are out there that you can connect as a creative person. So there's that, but then I think having a very clear goal and outcome in mind is that the way that you get better. So you have something to measure yourself against. How do you know if you're making progress if you're not measuring it? And you can't measure something if you don't have a desired outcome.
Yeah. Thank you. All right, hi, I'm with Aaron Draplin, the graphic designer.
Now with glasses, now I can finally see Tim up close.
Okay.
Pretty good looking kid.
Oh, thank you, you too. How do you go about doing logo design?
I sketch and do research and think about it and talk to the client and see what they need and see what the competitors are and, you know, all that kind of gets, that sort of discovery to get going. And then really, once I have some ideas of where they are and what they need, I start sketching, I take it into Illustrator and I start to build up that first round presentation. And stuff that looks good, I show it. Stuff that doesn't look as good, I pull off to the side, and you refine down, and then you show a bunch of stuff in that first round, and you start to like a little funnel, and you just a bunch of stuff goes in the top, and you just work it down, and one little hunk of shit plops out. So yeah.
You do any special voodoo?
What's that?
You do logo design?
Special voodoo. Well, I mean, I just sort of cross my fingers at Don Trump will.
Hey guys, I'm here with Dan Stiles, designer and illustrator. And Dan Stiles, could you do a quick repeat of your talk?
Yeah, I think if I can remember what we're talking about. Hey, Mark. I was talking about the development of style, the development of personal style. There's really only three components to style. It's really simple. It's a bag of tricks, which are just visual tricks that you use over and over again. A set of themes that you come back to, whether it's rainbows or whatever you like to draw. And a philosophy, whatever your philosophy about illustration or design is, if you can repeat those same things over and over again, that's the substance of a style.
Hey guys, this is Chris Doe, founder of The Future, and also he's CEO of The Blind.
Yep.
And can you describe a little about what The Future does?
Yeah, The Future is a content and education platform. We teach creatives how to make money doing what they love without feeling gross. So we're here for you, creatives, how to define your own value, how to communicate your value to other people.